and welcome to an exclusive conversation on pricing plans on icicidirect.com. In our endeavor to provide the best features and improve understanding on the various pricing plans available to customers, we have started to engage with all of you on this platform. Pricing plans on ICICI Direct enable customers to reduce their brokerage to almost half. And along with that, it also offers features such as instant payout and exclusive hand-picked research. Here, we want to guide our customers on the various plans available to all of you. For the same, we have a very special guest joining us, Mr. Saurabh Sultania, Vice President, Equity Product Group at ICICI Securities. Saurabh has spent over 15 years with the firm and heads the equity revenue team. Thank you, Saurabh, for joining us this evening. Saurabh, to start with, I'd like you to tell our viewers about the various pricing plans available to our customers.
Sure. So first of all, thank you. And I must say this is a very interesting and very, very important topic, you know, from our customer point of view, from our point of view. This is something, you know, which we really, really, you know, try to improvise continuously over so many years. So I'm going to split this into two. So first is, you know, for investors, and second is for traders. You know, for both these segments of customers who are, you know, unique and different in the market, you know, we've improvised and we've kind of got offerings which take care of the needs. So just to kind of give you an example for traders, we've come out something with Neo, wherein what we're doing is we're charging zero brokerage to customers when they trade in futures. So, you know, there is no brokerage, you pay zero. In options, we understand a lot of people are doing, you know, intraday trading or even the, you know, the hold positions. We have kept our brokerage rates in Neo at 20 rupees per order. You know, flat, unlimited transactions you can do just at 20 rupees. Intraday equity, you know, a lot of clients of ours do margin plus, they buy a stock today, you know, they sell a stock today itself. You know, these intraday transactions, you know, as you kind of would be, you know, and then as the markets have kind of scaled, there is that interest which has gone. And herein as well, we've gone to 20 rupees per order. So we've tried to kind of on the trading segment, bring the pricing as fine as, you know, in fact, I would say better than where, you know, what's available in the market. On the cash side, that's available with Neo. That's something which we've launched recently. Clients can go online. They can, you know, opt for Neo on the ICICI Direct account. On the cash segment further, you know, we have kind of improvised our pricing, and the latest pricing that, you know, changes we made was on Prime. And I think, you know, I just pick up from something which you added. For retail investors, you know, there are two, three things which are very, very important. One is, you know, access to their money. You know, from a retail point of view, I think that's something which we've seen kind of very, very important. You know, that 11 o'clock in the night, they can go to an ATM, take out the money, you know, have access to, and not the money lying in a broker's account, and the broker then taking 3 days, 4 days time to give me my own money back. What we've done is, you know, we have, you know, introduced something wherein you sell a stock and the money is in your account within 30 minutes. So just to kind of take you an example, tomorrow being a Thursday, you know, you sell a stock tomorrow, you need some cash, let's say 2 lakh rupees. The money will come to your account, and Monday is a holiday because of Holi. So actually you're going to get the money in your account. Thursday is one day, you know, T-day. First day is actually Friday. Saturday, Sunday is off. Monday is off. Tuesday is T+2. So actually, you know, you can have, from with other brokers, you may get your money on Wednesday. So you're selling something on a Thursday, you're getting the funds on almost after 3 days or 4 days, and in case this year, 4 days time. What we say is that you sell a stock, we give you cash in 30 minutes your bank account. What it matters, how it also changes the game for the customer is that for 4 days, you've got additional, you know, savings account interest rates on the funds that you had. So that nearly comes down to 5-6 basis points additional that you get. So with Prime, what we have done is we have reduced brokerage rates by 50%. So it starts with, you know, I mean, our normal rates are at 0.55%. Prime customers, you know, get 0.27%. So that's almost 50% lower. Then it goes down as 0.15% as well. So, you know, I mean, depends upon the Prime. It starts with just 299 rupees. So, you know, 299 rupees a year, you get 50% lower brokerage rates. You get cash in your bank account within 30 minutes. And effectively, if you look at the cost of transaction, the cost of transaction comes down to, 5-6 basis points lower. So if we're charging 15 basis points, it'll actually come down to 10 basis points. One more thing I want to take a minute of yours and kind of touch upon is that, our belief in our pricing structure has been to have a single pricing and not have different charges. So like if you look at Prime, we don't charge in fund transfer. There are players who will charge 9 rupees for fund transfer, some 6 rupees for, something else. And also in ecosystem, the money always lies in the bank account of the customer vis-a-vis the pool account of a broker. Now, this is very, very different, very, very important. Because if I had to take your 2 lakh rupees, keep it in my account, I am actually making money on your funds every single day, even if you have not done anything. And in our case, because it's a 3-in-1 account with ICICI Bank, and for those bank accounts holders in Prime, we keep the money in your account till you do a trade. To crisp it down from a pricing perspective on the cash segment, we offer, brokerage 50% lower, starting at 0.27%, goes to 0.15%. And then the customers get limits on the same day as well.
Obviously, Saurav, this is all about the customer. And obviously, your pricing plan is very customer-centric and highly competitive as compared to anybody else in the market. We've talked about pricing. We've also talked about the fact that there's an instant payout option. Again, I think this is a huge relief for a whole lot of customers out there. Beyond that, talk to us about other features that one can avail once they sign up on these plans.
Sure. Very, very important question. And I'm going to take this into 3-4 feet aspects. First, I'll tell you, if you look at these markets have been on a roller coaster ride. And when, the markets do well, there is a lot of interest amongst people to participate in the markets. And what happens typically amongst retail investors is that, one does not have investable cash surplus. So I might not be sitting on a large cash on my account to kind of, participate in the market. Let's say Market Nifty is on 200 points. I might not have that much of cash in my account. But they might have stocks. They might have existing portfolios. So what we have today also, and I can tell you this is something which is very popular and very widely used product. We offer funding to our customers to buy stocks. So you can today go online, absolutely, just use, even if you don't have cash. So it could be a cashless transaction. So you could use your shares, go online, buy some stocks. You can hold it for 5 days, 10 days, 1 month, whatever period you feel within a year's time. And you make money, you sell off your position. And the interest that we charge, is very confidently, it's among the lowest in the industry. So 8.9% per annum. Is the lowest that we offer. And so, if you hold a stock for 5 days, 10 days time, it come down to, 2.5 basis point a day. So, very, very at lowest, at very low interest rates. So in Prime, again, we have 3-4 variants, starting from 299 rupees a year, it goes to 999, goes to 1999 and 2999. That's the kind of plan. And then the rates along with your brokerage, which come down, even your interest rates also come down as well. So it goes down to as low as 8.9%. And, a stock does well, moves up by 5-10% a month, you pay a cost of, 50-60 basis points. So that's additionally what we have introduced. More than 3 lakh customers have opted for it. And use the funding product. And since I've kind of referred a number, today I would say that nearly 6.5 lakh customers are there in Prime who benefit at this point of stay, point of time on that. So that's another kind of offering that we offer.
Right. So that was all about the other features of some of these pricing plans that you offer customers. What I also want to understand is what is the difference between ICICI Direct Prime and prepaid brokerage lifetime plans? Can you help our customers understand one against the other?
Yeah. So this is a very interesting question. And I must tell you that, we borrowed this concept from telecom industry and telecom industry, you know, is very vibrant in the kind of plans that it offers to customers, tariff plans. And, you know, so just to kind of give you we have two set of plans. And, you know, you look at telecom. So one is a prepaid plan, wherein you pay an amount and you use the full amount as you use. And one is postpaid. I'm just trying to kind of put a very simple difference. So what we have done in prepaid is that customers, you know, they are active on markets. They know that, you know, they're going to transact, you know, over the next 1 month, 3 months, 6 months. You know, they kind of sure about their transaction patterns. And what we said that, you know, you just, you know, whatever brokerage you're going to pay over a period of time, just prepay that brokerage initially. And, you know, you will get almost 80%, in fact, 84%, up to 84% lower rates. So, you know, it starts with 5,000 rupees of prepaid brokerage, goes up to 1.5 lakh rupees. And this money, next time, whenever you will transact, all the brokerages will be adjusted from you. So you don't pay any future brokerage. You just prepay a particular amount at this point of time, and then your future, all the transaction costs are taken care from here. And as I said, we start at 0.25% instead of 0.55, and we go as low as 0.09%. So, you know, it almost comes to 9 paise. And the fact that I was telling you that, you know, we will here also, we pay up to 1 crore rupees in 30 minutes. So effectively, you know, if you look at that cost of 5-6 basis points, the cost of transaction is 3-4 basis points, which really, really becomes very, very attractive to customers. And, you know, you can get these lower rates. You just prepay. And also what we've introduced was that suppose, you know, after a year, you might not be sure of where markets are. You might not want to trade. So what you can do is you can even take back your money as well. So whatever is the left over brokerage, suppose, you know, you paid 5,000 rupees, you use 2,000 rupees, 3,000 remaining. After a year, you can take that money back as well in your bank account. So I'm saying, so that is one, wherein you just prepay an amount and you reduce your brokerages. The second is Prime. And, you know, so, I mean, so some of the clients were not sure as to how much they're going to transact, you know, do today, not today, you know. So we introduced that, you know, we just introduced a very nominal fee, 299 rupees a year. And we said that reduce a brokerage by half and up to 70%. And, you know, and then whatever you pay as per paper transaction. So I'm saying, you know, you do a trade today, you pay 27 basis points or 15 basis points. You do a trade after 5 days, you do it after 20 days. Whenever you do, you just pay that and you get the lower rate. So, I mean, so there is a small fee that you pay and you get lesser rates. And herein, you just prepay a brokerage. You don't have to pay in future. So that's the kind of way, you know, two people, different customers could look at it differently.
So while you said that one could actually get a refund if they choose not to trade, you know, after a certain point of time, how easy is unsubscribing to these plans? Just the ease of understanding our customers, we can explain that.
So, sure, absolutely. So, I mean, I'll tell you one thing, you know, our business is digital, our customers are digital. So everything we offer today is digital. So, you know, you can just go online. When buying, you can just click and buy. And while unsubscribing as well, you know, you can go to the website. There is an unsubscription module. We will show you in the screen here. And you can just click and the money comes back to your account. So I'm saying obviously after a year in prepaid. So unsubscription is very, very easy. So it's like, you know, in fact, now if you see Netflix and if you look at Amazon Prime, everywhere, you know, people are doing this, you know, having yearly subscriptions, and the subscriptions are in Prime. It's even auto renewal so that you don't have to kind of bother about it. But if you want to stop it, you know, that let's say I will not bought Amazon Prime, or I'm not going to take ICICI Direct Prime. You can just go online, just click on, you know, stop renewal, unsubscribe, and it's done instantly. So very, very digital process, way of doing it.
Very lastly, how easy is it for one to opt for these plans? Any preconditions, any sort of paperwork? I know this is all digital, but is it as easy as a click away to opt for any of these plans?
I must tell you it is. And, you know, we will endeavor to put up a screen to show you that taking a plan, like, you know, I'm talking to you right now, I will just tell you that, hi, please do go to the website. Just go to the customer, you know, on the settings section, you will see Prime, you will see prepaid, you see all the rates there. You just click and buy, and you know, the amount is done. So I'm saying just like, you know, I mean, we would want the experience to be as easy as Amazon and Netflix, though, you know, I mean, it's not as like that, but it's you know, more or less very, very easy to opt for these plans. And as I said, to come out of these plans as well.
I think it might be easier than Netflix, given the number of options that one has on Netflix. Sort of another space that's picked up a lot of attention in the recent past has been derivative trading. Give me a sense of what is the pricing plans available for derivative traders.
Sure. Thank you. And I, you know, must completely agree with you that this is a space where a lot of action has happened over the last 1 year. And very, 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 you know, I mean, I must say this, very, very important, you know, most sensitive segment to price, because, you know, here in every tick matters, you know, I mean, it's impacts, in fact, the P&L of clients. So, you know, we've kind of had various options to our customers here. And I will come to brokerage, and even I'm going to take an important topic on, you know, the funding on the collaterals that they use, you know, which is also a cost, because a lot of customers use their shares, you know, because they have to pay margins in derivatives. When you trade, you have to pay margins on your position. So a lot of clients, what they do is, you know, they will have stock of worth 10 lakh rupees, 20 lakh rupees, they're going to keep that as margin, take positions on that as well. So here in, we have two distinct offerings. One is Neo, and second is within Prime or within prepaid. And so let me just tell you within Prime and prepaid how it works is. So we'd introduce something called options 20, you know, wherein we were charging customers 20 rupees per order, and we were charging additionally 5 rupees per lot. So that's a plan which any option trader can go download, you know, opt for it online. And, you know, when they write options, or, you know, I mean, or they do futures, they can use their shares, you know, create limit and pay zero interest on it. So nothing, you know, you can, so I'm saying if you have a crore of shares or you have 10 lakh or whatever amount of shares, you can use that as a limit and write options, do futures, and we will charge you zero interest. And in options, we will charge you just 20 rupees for the order and 5 rupees for the lot. So that's something which we've introduced, you know, some quarters back, and I must tell you, it's a very popular plan amongst our customers. So that's on the few option side. And on futures, the brokerage rates with Prime and prepaid comes down to, you know, almost 9.009%, comes down to as low as 0.009%. So if you're doing future, and again, as I said, no interest on shares that you hold. So these are two segments if you are through, you know, on the Prime on prepaid. We've introduced something called Neo, and I spoke about it a little in the details. In Neo, what we're doing is we're offering you zero brokerage on futures. We're offering 20 rupee per order brokerage on, you know, on the any irrespective of the amount of lots that you do. However, you know, if you're using your shares, you know, there is a nominal fee of 0.025% on a daily basis. So you know, if now it's upon you as a user, you know, if you feel that, you know, you're going to use cash as margin, you know, you might choose Neo because that's much better. In fact, I can tell you it's better than any discount brokerage plan which is available. If you are a derivative trader who uses shares and then creates limits on it, you should use Prime prepaid and options 20 and 5 rupees per lot. So, I mean, on either of the segments, we've tried to create, and, you know, I must tell you that we do these options because, you know, when you have 5 million customers, we have to understand that nothing fits everyone. So hence, you create options so that customers can choose the right options that they feel for themselves.
Right. Yeah. That is something for everybody that ICICIdirect.com has to offer. Thanks for that, Saurabh. Great talking to you today.
Thank you so much.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all related documents carefully before investing.